I'd like to talk about why I apparently just uploaded like 4 new videos. The reason for this is actually I uploaded these videos years ago. Okay, this one and these ones. And these aren't even the first ones I have. I have some from when I first started making the game, I think, before it was anything really. But anyway, these are just private. They've been down on my list and I thought, why not just set them all publicly? So yeah. But why does one doing Drift? Well, this video description explains that pretty well. Wandering Drift is an RPG game I've been working on since early 2014. It's coming out. It's still got a long way to go, but if you're interested, you can download the latest version of Wandering Drift at TK. Zero shows of the upcoming version pre-alpha 005. Alright, and basically, this is just something. This is just a game I've been working on for ages. I never said anything about my channel. But I felt like I may as well just set these videos to be public because, well, why not? Also, the music in the background is by Alan Kogliff. Look him up, he's an awesome guy. But anyway, thanks for watching.